What we're looking for is how everything works. What makes everything work? It has to do with curiosity. It has to do with people wondering what makes something do something. There's a way of looking something anew. As if you never saw it before, for the first time, and asking questions about it as if you were different. The things that make the wind make the wave. The motion of water is like the motion of air, is like the motion of sand. The fact that things have common features turns out more and more universal. We discover the things that are on the face of it, obvious. And then gradually we ask more questions, and then we dig in a little deeper. The truth is so remarkable, so amazing. It's the way we are, what we are. It's curiosity.